for Rainbow Loom. Today I'll be showing you how to make the butterfly blossom ring. This is an intermediate level design. To make this ring, you will need 10 A colored bands and 2 B colored bands and your C clip. Now let's get started. Place your loom so that the red arrow is pointing away from you. Refer to the diagram on your screen to place the 10 bands on the loom. We'll start from the center pin and we place band 1A. Our second band will be 2A. Our third band will go from the end of that band out to the left. It's 3A. We'll continue up the left side of the loom to place 4A. And 5A will turn into the middle. Then we return back to this pin. Band 6A will extend out to the right. 7A will go up the right side of the loom. And 8A will turn into the center pin. We continue forward with 9A. And then 10A. Now we'll place the butterfly blossom. Now we'll place band 11B. It will start from this pin and end on this one. You'll get your B band, twist it into a figure 8, and place it across the hexagon. Then we'll place band 12B. It will extend between these two pins. You get your B colored band, twist it into a figure 8, and place it so that the two bands actually make a cross in the middle of the hexagon. Now we're ready to start looping the bands. You'll turn your loom so that the red arrow is pointing toward you. Refer to the diagram on your screen as you loop these 10 bands. We'll start from right here and we'll loop band 1A. We'll loop out to the left, that will be band 2A. Now on 3A we need to pull back those top bands, grab that band and pull it forward. And the same on 4A, we need to pull all bands above that back, grab the A band, and pull it to the center pin. Then we return to the bottom of the hexagon, and we'll be looping band 5A. Now when we loop band 6A, we will have to pull all the bands above that back, and pull that forward. 7A, the same thing. Pull all the bands above that band back, reach in and grab it, and pull it to the center pin. Then we pull these bands forward, and we finished looping our ring. Now it's time to finish your ring. Pull these bands up to the top of that pin, grab them and stretch them to the outside. This creates an area where you can attach your C-clip. Grab your C-clip with the open side facing forward, snap that over your bands, and once you've determined it is on there, you can pull off your bands. Now, put all bands to one side of your C-clip and hold it like that. Then you find your other loose band. And you can snap your C-clip over that. Just adjust your bands a little bit. And you have your finished butterfly blossom ring.